Hi guys, it's me Omar Bergel in the channel Bergel Challenges. Now we will begin the video, I want you to subscribe, comment and like, okay? Now we will build an enormous like a building. It's a design with colors and pens. No pencil colors and pencils. Okay, now I will learn you how to make it. You have to make two pencils or pencil colors look like this and two like this. Like now we started, the two are like this. Then two looking there. Okay, it's easy. Every time make like that. But actually, when you make an enormous one, you have to be careful. And don't get colors that are curved like these. Are curved like these. These won't help you to make this. They don't stay in the places. Get one like this. This one that looks like an octagon. Okay? Easy, but you need to be careful. One and one. Now, until now, we're going on now, beautiful. You have to be carefully, very careful. Because if one in the middle or at the end was fallen or moved from his space, all the building will fall. And actually, it's not pencils and pencil colors only. We at the end we could make something else. At the end I will show you what I will do. Put something else to let it look good. But you have to be careful. I was gonna fall on the what I did. Actually, it's the last pencil, but I don't know how to do this. I need. I could put them like this. Oh, I need one else. Okay, this not a curve. Okay, now we finish the pencils. I will put now the things. You could put, look what I will do. I will put this. Do you see it? Put this like this. Look how does it look? It looks very beautiful. Okay, now we finished. See you guys in the next video. Bye. No, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Okay, bye bye.